Today I'll be showing you some wonderful collage techniques, and these are collages I created on canvases, and you can just paint the edges according to the colors that you use on the collage, and then you can just hang it on the wall. It doesn't need framing. And this is old pieces of paintings and some cheesecloth, fabric beads, some glue. If you don't have old chopped up paintings, you can use magazine images, wrapping paper, gift tags, and any bits and pieces that inspire you.